In order to achieve the distressed or destroyed jean look, you will first need to mark your jeans at the spot where you want the cuts with a white eyeliner pencil. I fold the jeans as if I were ironing for creases and started cutting my marks. I used a knife with ridges, but you can also use scissors with ridges to create the destroyed look. Be careful not to cut yourself. Don't forget, leave a comment below and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.